How's it going, everybody? It's Lucas Shaler with KCP here in Kansas City Property Guys, and today I'm actually back out in Gardner, Kansas, and we're going to be looking at the house that was originally in pretty rough shape, and it had a pretty interesting story behind it, with the daughter who was very young, not knowing that when her mother had passed away, that she was actually in the will to own the house in the future, and her dad actually had taken the house at that point. But then she reached out to us, and come to find out, she did actually own the house. So she ended up selling us the house, and now we're totally rehabbing it right now. You guys got a look last week on what it looked like, and now I'm just going to give you guys a little update. So let's jump into this, guys.